it's a must clash in history between Arsenal and Liverpool. Is Flamini looking through the middle for Van Persie? Fabregas. Van Persie! Wayne got a hand to it.
There's a header.
Persie plays this one in.
Up towards Crouch, came down for Couch, who was challenged from behind by Diaby. Referee had a good view behind him. Gerrard's take. Hupia! Sub header! And we're back where we started. Alonso welcomed in by Peter Crouch, who got a shot away. One that really threatened Almunia. Leap from Crouch. Came down for Fernando Torres! Bang! And Liverpool lead the tie for the first time! With barely 20 minutes of it to play! Serrano, and he's got away from Hupia. Theo Walcott, Emmanuel Adebayor, Arsenal's equaliser! And maybe Arsenal's place in the semi-final! Babel, Touré at his back, Babel's gone down, it's a penalty! Oh, whatever next! A booking for a bemused and hapless Kolo Touré. The tie hinges on this kick of the ball in front of the cop. Steven Gerrard for Liverpool! He always delivers! Babel can chase it. Fabregas can chase him, Babel can settle it, and does! There's no catching Liverpool now! Liverpool has had a hit as the final whistle goes. A truly exhilarating Champions League quarter-final tie.
I promise you. Our commentary team are ready. Andy T than the magnificent Zlatan in the past. Space from which he can unleash a shot, which is sliced, but it was an opportunity. Space and time. Seedorf's shot. It's not going to trouble Wojciech Szczesny, but Arsenal were opened up there.
Yeah, Seedorf recalled his teammate Partey. Good run.
In towards Ibrahimovic, and he laid that off beautifully for Erby Emanuelsson, who couldn't quite take it in. Notcherino into Boateng! It's a fabulous goal! Kevin Prince Boateng fires Milan into the lead. He's a talent, all right, and he knows it. Chance here for Notcherino! To the back of the netting. The two in the stadium thought it was in.
A bit slow to react there, Arsenal.
Pulled back towards Rivinho! Rubinho has scored either side of the break, and Arsenal are in deep, deep trouble. Into Henri,
little flick on. Van Persie!
Oh, that's a good save.
And a very good move. Thierry Henry and Robin Van Persie get their act together. Down he goes. Referee penalty. Clumsy challenge by Johan Schuru. Zlatan Ibrahimovic went to ground. 4-0. It's a rout. Zlatan Ibrahimovic adds his famous name. Oxlade-Chamberlain though towards Van Persie. Needed a good save again from Abiati. I mean, he's had mere glimpses of the goal tonight, but he has looked capable of scoring it.
Yeah, he chooses to roll it across the six-yard box. He's in.
It's a hiding for Arsenal. They've been outplayed in San Siro tonight. Beaten by 4 Milan goals.
Yeah, أخرى فاز بها. كذلك فريق أرسنال ضربة الانطلاقة للفريق اللندني. علي ونتلقى من تيو والكوت وخطا فوق بومل عنده بطاقة صفراء الثانية لم يلعب الربع النهائي الركلية تنفذ القائمة الأول جول 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 الهدف الأول من كوسيلني الفرنسي يفتح مجال التسجيل لأرسنال يا له من خطأ فادح على سريع تيو والكوت يكرر في العمق لاحقا بيرسي كاد يكون الهدف الثاني والحارس يخرجها قوة كبيرة وجاذبية أرضية مع فان بيرسي انطلق جيرفينيو فان بيرسي با 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 يا لها من تسديدة ويا لها من ارتماعة الحارس في مثل هذه الوضعية لازم يكون على الكوت والكوت اوه تياغو اوه روزيكي والهدف جول تياغو سيلفا يمنح هدية لروزيكي هو الهدف الثاني لارسنال الثاني لارسنال فرحة جماهير والكوت بجمال مصباح ضرب الجزاء يقول الحكم ضرب الجزاء يقول الحكم في اللحظات الاخيره من عمر الشوط الاول يا سلام على والكوت سيأتي ما رايكم لازلت مسر هل يصير فان بيرسي سجل بروعه جول فان بيرسي الثلاثيه بروعه بل صدر من فوق على الميلان في لندن هنا ممتازه الشعراوي جول دنيا ستيفن الشعراوي يضيع فرصه جافينيو الرابع لا رابع روبين فان بيرسي يضيع دائما 3-0 كرة أخرى ضيعة لندن يرسل لروبينيو روبينيو أكبر عليه مرتبة الأكبيلاني نوشيرينو يضيع ما لا يضيع نوشيرينو 0 شوط أول 3-0 صغار الأرسنال لعبوا مباراة كبيرة اليوم الخبرة والتجربة تفوقت الميلان على معاناة التكتيك